you been coming to concerts for years? No. Well, I tell you, I have too. And for all those years, I'm sure, you have seen nothing but the back of a conductor. Now, you must wonder how he communicates with the players. What kind of a rapport he has. What kind of an O'Leary he has, all right? And we will do the triumphal march of Aida, except I will face you, and you will see exactly what goes on in the face of a conductor.